Familiarize yourself with your flow meter and note the following: electronics enclosure, meter stem, clamping nut, hot top adapter, sensing assembly, and insertion depth gauge. Before beginning, be sure you have secure footing and are in a comfortable position to work with the flow meter. When working on an active line, you can expect 1/10 the system pressure to push up when installing or removing an insertion flow meter. Always keep your hand on top of the electronics enclosure when the clamping nut is loose. If the wiring and conduit restricts the ability to retract the meter fully, the cable may have been cut too short during the initial installation. Do not cut cable or try to disconnect at the flow meter electronics enclosure. Wiring should only be discontinued at the remote junction. To remove your insertion flow meter, place one hand on top of the electronics enclosure and loosen the clamping nut with the wrench. Allow the system pressure to slowly push the meter up out of the pipe until fully retracted. Tighten the clamping nut to prevent the assembly from sliding back into the ball valve. When fully retracted, the sensing assembly will hit a metal stop inside the hot top adapter. Closing the ball valve before the meter is fully retracted up into the hot top adapter can cause damage to the sensing assembly or stem. Gently close the ball valve to isolate the line. Use the wrench if needed to loosen, then carefully unscrew the hot top adapter from the ball valve, and you can remove the flow meter. As always, if you feel you have further questions, please contact Onicon Technical Support and we will be happy to assist you.